everybody. Very good at that.
Thank you.
high-speed barrel roll. Bobble at idle. Should say, when it was from Morton's brakes, a slow approach speed is very important in this context as well.
Yeah, it's apparently something like we saw earlier in the tornado. Tornado approach speed will be about 155, 160 knots. This aircraft coming over the edge at 130 knots, which significantly reduces the amount of energy in comparison to the previous generations. Touch down with 8,000 foot to go marker, and the aircraft is going to speed up control in about 1,600 to 2,000 feet using the fuse. Can't start to work without the report at all from through to or the front of the
Thank you.